Hey, I'm Peter, and this is the story of the time my Christmas came with consequences. So, quick backstory. In 2002, we had a long-lost uncle show up back in our lives, and that was really cool because I got to get to know him. Fast forward to Christmas 2004. This uncle wanted to do something really nice for our family, and he knew we had a Super Nintendo, so he asked all of his friends if they had any extra Super Nintendo games that they could spare for a present for us. By the end of collecting all the games, he ended up with like 30 different titles. He and his friends got together and individually wrapped each cartridge and then put it in a box and shipped it off to us. The package got to our house around December 20th, and at the moment that we opened it, we realized that each one of the tiny presents was the same size, and they were the same size as our Super Nintendo games, so we knew exactly what was in each one. That night, as I laid in my bed, I just knew that I had to play those games, so I waited until I was sure everyone in the house was asleep. I snuck out into the living room, and I picked one of the cartridges from under the tree. I used a knife to cut the tape on one side of the present, and the game slid right out, no problem. The game was called Secret of Evermore, which at the time I had never heard of, but the art on the cartridge was super cool, so I threw it into the Super Nintendo, and it turned it on. But I didn't want to wake up anybody, so I made sure the volume on the TV was like super low. I played it for about 15 minutes, and then I got scared that somebody might be waking up. So I turned it off, put it back in the wrapping paper, taped it back up, and went back to bed. The next night, I did the same thing, and I played three more games. Taped them back up, put them back under the tree. The next night, the same thing. On the third night, I ran out of tape to close the games back up, and I panicked, so I grabbed the closest thing that I could find to close them back up, and it was a bottle of wood glue. It made a little bit of a mess, but I was able to hide it underneath a bunch of other presents, so I thought I got away with it. The next morning, my mom came into my room, and she asked me, "How was your Christmas?" And I said, "Christmas is tomorrow, Mom. What are you talking about?" And she said, "I know it was you. And you're going to be grounded for a week after everybody opens up all the games. So you can't play any of them for a whole week." So for the next week, I had to sit and watch my little brothers play these games horribly. They were no good at them, and it was really aggravating. But the moral of the story is, your mom always knows. So don't open your Christmas presents early.